How We Made a Viral Hit with Ed Sheeran in 2015. OG Genesis had this huge hit. Ed covered it in a radio interview.
And I'm in love with the cocoa.
We ripped the audio and made a new beat to it.
I'm in love with the cocoa.
Suddenly Ed tweeted it, and Chloe, and Leo. It even became the most played song on SoundCloud in 2015. Because of this remix, we got signed to a major label in the US. But they didn't want to release our songs, so we started producing and writing songs for other dope artists.
Getting drunk on the train track, way back when we tried our first cigarette.
I wanna slow dance if you're feeling me now.
Some say you will love me one day, and I will wait, I will wait.
Last year, we founded our own label to release the music we love, like our newest single with Simba, No More Favours.
I got things on collab, niggas all around named.